Well, I had a buddy back in 81, and we made ourselves a pact. We were heading for the new pipeline, we weren't never coming back. Well, we worked 80 hours making time and a half, but the range was too damn high. We drove back home at the end of that week, and we spent it all on pot. So I'll see you in Houston if I ever get out that way. See you in Dallas, but I won't have long to stay. If you're ever out west, son, and you're feeling like slowing down, I'll see you around, around my hometown of Steamboat, Colorado. I don't think that's any of our hometown. I played ball every single fall. I could run just like the wind. I went to college like they asked me to, but they didn't ask my friend. Don't think I seen a single classroom, but I drank a lot of beer. But I still had to listen to me when I talk about that year. So I'll see you. If I ever get out that way, see you in Dallas. But I won't have long to stay if you're ever out west, son. And you're feeling like slowing down, I'll see you around, around my hometown of Bandera, fucking Texas. Now I got myself a little band. We're pretty good, I guess. I never learned how to wear my hair, and I never learned how to dress. So I'm leaving for the last time, sugar, I ain't never more around. I wanna pack my bags a little heavy this time. Gonna head my ass back home, so I'll see you in Nashville. If I ever get out that way, see you in Austin, hook on. But I won't have long to stay if you're ever out west, son. And you're feeling like slowing down, I'll see you around. I'll see you around, around my hometown.
Y'all have a great week, everybody.
Bruce Robinson, Kelly Willis, Robin Ludwig. I'm Charlie.
See you soon.